your play sheet is full, as you call it, right? So it looked much larger than a normal regular season game.
Yep.
That makes sense, too, because are you aware how many regular season yards you had, more receiving yards in the postseason? You had 139. Do you know how much you had in your entire regular season?
No.
123.
And I had how many in postseason?
139.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Okay, and so... So your play sheet is like that. Was Philly on the play sheet?
Philly was actually on the play sheet for 2 weeks.
What do you mean for two weeks?
We actually had it in for the Vikings, but we didn't need to use it. So good thing we didn't have to. So we saved it, put it in the back pocket for the last game, and why not? You know,
of course, exactly. But why not? How about do it on fourth down at the end of the first half instead of turning down three? You're going to go for this. We've seen on NFL films how it all went down, where Foles suggests it. Coach Peterson.
Yeah, I didn't know he did that from the jump.
You did not know
I was just chilling in the huddle.
And then what happened?
I thought it was Coach Peterson's ruling, like to go for it. And but clearly, I saw Nick just say Philly. Everybody had confidence in Philly. We just had to run it at the right time.
Well, how many times did you practice it? Grand total times.
Matter of probably eight, and that was, you know, the eighth time. It was, we didn't need to mess with it anymore. You know, last time we ran it was in the Gophers practice facility, and left it at that.
Throughout the week?
Yeah.
So it wasn't like a walkthrough in a hotel ballroom or something like
that? It was, the last time we did it was actually game rep, like full speed in practice, and that was it.
But it all starts
with
you getting the direct snap, Corey. Yeah.
I mean, I was hoping Kelsey didn't high snap it, and it all turned into some crazy stuff. I thought that was going to happen. I thought it. So I initially looked up just to make sure it wasn't a high snap, and then I brought my eyes back down a little bit and got busy after that.
Then you flip it to Trey Burton?
Yep.
And then what happened?
I think I put my hands up in the end zone. I don't even think I watched the rest of the play. I was just so confident. I was waiting for the crowd's noise.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it was our crowd.
Yeah, right.
So I turned around, and Nick had the ball, so that was pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Wow. We got the Philly going.
And the rest is history.
Yeah.
Was the formation legal?
It was legal. I believe to make it legal, I think Nick had to be outside of lane. So good thing he was where he was at the right time.
Dude, you're losing your
mind. What is going on over there? Is that not a right formation?
New England, well, didn't Pereira say it wasn't?
The wide receiver at the top of the screen was 2 yards off the line.
But the refs gave it the thumbs up at the time.
The discretionary call.
Oh. Mm-hmm. See, it's tough for people to swallow.
I think it's, to me, it still worked. So.
Oh, no, he was wide open, and he caught the pass.
Well, I didn't know he was going to be that wide open.
It was an amazing play.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern, on Audience.